Microwaves are the undeniable king of convenience, but they can sometimes get a bit of a bad rap, with claims that microwaving food can cause us harm. This may be the case if you're planning on sticking yourself inside a microwave alongside your dinner, or you don't look after your microwave properly. However, in other cases, the energy that's used to heat food isn't going to cause you any harm, nor is it going to make your food radioactive. Microwave ovens use microwaves, which are electromagnetic waves with a wavelength similar to that used in broadcasting or radar, a long way off the other end of the electromagnetic spectrum where X-ray and nuclear radiation live. Microwaves are also designed to contain their energy as long as they're kept in good condition. Even if damage does cause a leak, the World Health Organization states that microwave energy can only cause heat damage to the body during long exposures to very high levels of power, far more than is typically measured around a microwave oven. One concern with microwaving food is that it doesn't kill off harmful bacteria, but if a microwave is used properly, that shouldn't be a problem. Microwaves are known to heat food less evenly than a regular oven, which, if you just left food alone for the entirety of the time that's in there, could mean that particular parts of the food don't get hot enough or long enough to kill bacteria. The solution to this is to properly follow cooking instructions if provided. Stir, rotate, or even turn food upside down halfway through the microwaving time in order to even the cooking out, and use a food thermometer to check the internal temperature. It's also recommended to allow standing time as food continues to cook during this period. There's also something of a popular myth that microwaving food somehow makes it less nutritious, but any method of cooking will break down heat-sensitive nutrients to some degree. In the case of vegetables, nutrients can also be lost if you cook them in a lot of water. The cooking method that best retains nutrients is one that cooks quickly, heats food for the shortest amount of time, and uses as little liquid as possible. And there is now evidence that microwaving is the most effective method for retaining the nutritional value of vegetables. There's also been concern that compounds in plastic containers could be leaching into food when it's microwaved. One group of compounds that often hits the headline is phthalates, which are used to soften plastic. Some studies have concluded that phthalates could potentially have an impact on human health, disrupting hormones and brain development, although more research needs to be done in order to determine if those links are concrete. The US Food and Drug Administration is in charge of regulating the use of phthalates in food packaging, with 9 phthalates currently allowed. FDA regulation involves safety assessments, which means that plastic food packaging with these phthalates in should be microwave safe. Given everything we've heard of late about where microplastics end up, it's not a huge surprise that a study found that microwaving plastic containers releases microplastics and nanoplastics into a simulant of food. While an additional part of the study found that micro and nanoplastics released from the plastic food packaging caused the death of some human embryonic kidney cells, it's important to note that such findings don't necessarily scale up to an actual human body. We also still know relatively little about health effects of microplastics, so this isn't yet cause for throwing away all of your expensive Tupperware. All that being said, microwaving food can very quickly become unsafe depending on how you do it. While some foods might come packaged in microwave-safe foil packaging, it's generally not recommended to use foil or metal containers or coverings. It can cause potentially dangerous sparks, known as arcing. Some foods are notoriously explosive after microwaving, eggs with intact shells in particular, so check if they're suitable to be cooked in this way. Don't reheat food in the microwave more than once, especially when it comes to rice. Thank you for watching IFL Science. Please subscribe for more science videos.